everybody, we're going to be counting how many pennies to see how many we have.
74. And how much did we save last week?
26.
26 cents. So 26 cents and 74 cents equals 100. So we have saved 100 pennies toward our 18,000.